My name is Ogwe St. Fleur. I was a Hungan, a voodoo priest. But one day, a terrible event brought death among my people. I had to find what happened. So I went through the veil and began a journey through the astral planes. Guided by the spirit of my ancestors, I traveled among the stars of billions lives. Until I reached the darkness, the place where only doomed souls are admitted, Hell. To enter this dark place, I needed help from within. I managed to seal a pact with four souls. I offered to free their souls in exchange for their protection. What follows is the tale of our journey. Once our pact was sealed, I gave a body to my new protectors, a voodoo doll to host their spirit. Then together, they opened the gates of hell, allowing me to join their prison. Demons didn't wait to attack us, but I needed to focus on the ritual to escape the darkness. Thanks to my protectors, I managed to end my ritual. A rift opened, leading to a nearby world. I couldn't know then, but this was only the beginning of our escape.